So small. Now we swirl it for 2 minutes to dilute all the powder medication. So 2 minutes is up, but it's not completely diluted yet. There's still a little spot right there. So we'll swirl a little bit more. Okay, finally got it all diluted. Had to get a little aggressive with the swirling, but finally got it. Now we let it set for 3 minutes and settle. Make sure all the bubbles get out of there. Okay, 3 minutes is up. Let's make sure the plunger's pulled all the way up. Gotta remove all the air out of the vial. Pull the vial off. Pull the second, the bottom tray out. Prep pads. Let's set that. Needle. The syringe. Remove the new syringe. Don't touch the tip. A little bit of pressure and twist it on. Now we want to check the dose and verify the dosage. It's 0.7 mLs. That's what we're going to draw out of this vial. Once you get the right dosage amount, you pull this range off. and set the syringe back in the plastic that it came in. Now we'll get the needle out. Make sure not to touch it. And that's how we mix Winrevair. This is the first time we've done it without having a nurse here instructing us how to do it. A lot similar to mixing the Veletri. Now, I get to poke the wife. I'm not a professional giving shots.